Harrow Police's Ditch the Blade bins have only been operating for 2 weeks, and already the haul is impressive and horrific.
It's really quite simple. You come into the porch of Harrow Police Station here, you say goodbye to your nasty offensive weapon, and you bung it in the bin. It can't be seen by anybody in there, and anyway, the police officers aren't interested in who you are, they're just interested in getting a hold of that offensive weapon. So, goodbye.
I'm just pleased that they are in fact putting them in the bin, because every knife that goes in the bin, and you now see on our table here, is one less knife that's in someone's pocket and perhaps to be used against someone in the street.
So successful has the Harrow campaign been that knife bins will soon appear at other local police stations, and the amnesty is expected to be extended throughout London.